Assalamu alaikum. Dear students, today we are going to discuss the structure of a neuron. The question arises that what is neuron? Neuron is basic structural unit of CNS. The CNS stands for central nervous system, that includes brain and spinal cord both. Here is the diagram of a simple neuron structure that contains the minute branch processes called as dendrites, internal cytoplasm, the central one that is the nucleus, and a long single process that is considered as the axon. Let's discuss them one by one. The first one, that is the neuron, has cell body made up of large nucleus and dense cytoplasm. As the picture shows, it contain a cell body that contain a dense cytoplasm and the central large nucleus. The second one, that is the cell body, has short branch processes called dendrites. As the picture shows, it has the short, minute, or we can say that the fine branches. These branches are considered as the dendrites. The third one, that is a single long process known as axon. As this picture shows, this is the single long process is considered as the axon. At the end of the axon, fine branches are also present. They are also considered as the dendrites. The function of the neuron is to transmit the nerve impulses. Now, how the transmission of nerve impulses takes place by this neuron? Let's see the steps. The first one, that is the dendrites. The nerve impulses enter into the cell by these dendrites, or it receives the signals by these fine branches. Now the message enter into this cytoplasm. Cytoplasm leads this message toward the axon. By these axon, the fine branches are also present, means the message from one neuron to another neuron transmitted by a synapses. Now the question arises that what is synapses? There is no direct connection between the fibers of the neuron that are axons. So message pass from cell to cell across a junction called as synapses. Or we can say that the junction between the two neurons is called as the synapses.